This is Jeff Breedlove with the Georgia Council on Substance Abuse. Today is the beginning of the Georgia General Assembly. This is the day that our legislators will convene to debate once again on passing a state budget during COVID-19. They will take up other important issues as time allows under COVID protocols. I suggest to you that no community has been more impacted by COVID-19 than the recovery community. The stats from Dr. Kathleen Toomey are there. And you know it, I know it, and mayors and city council members, county commissioners and sheriffs across this great state know it. The members of the working group on addiction and recovery who are working in a bipartisan manner, they know it. But your voice, it's your voice that's the key voice. We must embrace technology. We must start Twitter accounts. We must start Facebook. We must start Instagram. We must start LinkedIn. We need you to help us with emails and phone calls. And under the leadership of Neil Campbell, our executive director, the Georgia Council on Substance Abuse will be here to be of service, to lead the advocacy effort for peer-led recovery in Georgia during this historic session of COVID-19 in 2021. We won't be in the building as much as we want to be, but we'll be there when we need to be. But every day, we must be here virtually throughout our communities around Georgia, communicating with these stakeholders that recovery is real, that Georgia recovers together, and peer-led recovery programs must be funded. Join the Georgia Council on Substance Abuse. Help us speak up, speak out, and say nothing about us without us, because we must protect recovery funding. And as I always tell you, recovery is real.